Memphis gave him a battle the other night. 26-3 at home. James with the steal.